Steve's. I'm in Cairo, and it's been a little over 2 years since the revolution. They got their struggles, but they've sure got more freedom. In the old days, you'd never have all these business spilling out in the street. It's freedom to be chaotic. Check this out. And imagine being a driver.